economy, highly skilled accounting and finance professionals can be hard to find. As the leader in specialized temporary staffing, AccountTemps provides top accounting and finance talent when and where you need it the most. Visit AccountTemps.com. AccountTemps, a Robert Half company. On the Lake County traffic grid, let's see, Washington Street remains blocked between Green Bay Road and Route 41. There's been an earlier crash, so you cannot get through. Also a crash on 176 east of Darrell Road in Wakanda. Northbound on 94, the congestion continues, the heaviest part between Lake Cook Road up to Half Day Road. Thins out a little bit and you're in the green after 176. Southbound looking good. Southbound on Route 53, some moderate congestion from Lake Cook Road down to Higgins. And northbound on Route 53 from Higgins up to Route 14, the Northwest Highway. After that, you're in the green there. But northbound on 94, your travel time still 35 minutes from Lake Cook Road to the Waukegan Toll Plaza. Southbound, the usual 25-minute trip. Updated forecast as we start looking into the weekend is brought to you by the Wilmot Flea Market. Wilmot Flea Market at the Kenosha County Fairgrounds, now for their 10th season, open every Sunday. For more information, go to wilmotfleamarket.net. Good chance of showers and thunderstorms rumbling through for tonight with low down to about 55 as that cold front comes through. Tomorrow, cloudy, some sunshine by the afternoon, but noticeably cooler, high about 72, noticeably less humid, too. Sunshine for our Saturday with a high about 82, and then a chance for some rain Saturday night and into Sunday, 50-50 on Sunday with a high about 75, and it looks like the same thing for Monday with a high about 75. It is 75 right now across Lake County. Coming up, we'll get that music marathon going with the Chainsmokers and Coldplay. Shawn Mendes in there for us as we get ready for his concert tonight at Allstate Arena. Also, we'll do some Bruno Mars. And at 6:20, next qualifying time for your very Viva Wyndham all-inclusive vacation with 102.3 XLC and the greatest summer of your life.
102.3 XLC, Jimmy and Lisa, finally Friday. We're on 5 to 9 tomorrow morning.
We want to know the funniest or wildest thing you've ever seen at a concert. We'll take your calls Friday morning.
Stuff you can say on the radio. A $50 gift card to Lewis Fresh Market on tomorrow's show. We've got a 4-pack of tickets for Ravinia, Lord of the Rings, Return of the King, and a very Viva Wyndham vacation. Get qualified tomorrow morning with Jimmy and Lisa.
102.3 XLC.
Hey, it's Haynes Johns for Excellence in Dentistry with Dr. Howard Cooper. I've been going there for coming up on 2 years now, and when I first started back there, going back to a dentist, it had been a while, and I thought I was doing really good. I've always been very, very good about brushing and all that, and I thought, I guess I'm doing okay. I got there, and they're just like, okay, well, no matter how much you brush and no matter how faithful you are with that, you're always going to have plaque buildup. So don't deceive yourselves, okay? You got to have that cleaned up, and that's where the dentist comes in. And his incredible staff at Excellence in Dentistry. And don't be embarrassed about that. Like, you haven't been to the dentist in a while, or I might have some teeth problems. That's what they do. It's all about you and your oral health. Start the conversation with Excellence in Dentistry, Dr. Howard Cooper. 847-244-4000. That's 847-244-4000. They're in Dernier at Washington and Milwaukee Avenue in the Saratoga Square Shopping Center. They're going to make you look good and they're going to make you feel good. Excellence in Dentistry.
Can you believe it's already August? There's still lots of summer left, though. Plenty of time for cookouts, big healthy salads, and fresh fruit. Step into Lewis Fresh Market and you'll fall in love with the Lewis Produce Department. Shop Lewis today for super sweet corn. 4 ears for a dollar. Sweet ripe peaches for just 99 cents a pound. And red seedless grapes are delicious and great for a snack on the patio for only $1.19 a pound. Wait till you see the huge Lewis Deli for variety and sales like Wesley Farm Oven Roasted Honey Turkey Breast for just $3.99 a pound. Ferrarini Mortadella with Pistachios is $4.99 a pound. And Wisconsin Colby Cheese is only $2.99.